Matthew McConaughey hasn't gained any weight lately, but he has gained a whole new addition to his family. The actor announced on his blog that his wife, Camila Alves, gave birth to their third child, Livingston Alves McConaughey, on December 28, 2012. Lately, the actor has been seen on set filming his upcoming movie, The Dallas Buyers Club, where he lost a reported 40 pounds for his role as an AIDS patient in the 1980s. We're sure the actor will be spending some more time at home with his new baby boy, and Camila, all of a sudden, will have two hungry men in her household. The couple also has a 4-year-old son, Levi, and their 2-year-old daughter, Vita. But with a brand new baby, sounds like McConaughey will be up all night, all night, all night.